I'm going to go up to File and choose Open. From our Layouts folder, I'm going to open up a document called Interactive Start, and then I'm going to immediately save that as my current version of InDesign. So you can have a version to go back to if you need. That's just going to be File, Save As. I'm going to call this Mars_01, and then click on Save.